last week, and this I know is a huge thing for you, you threw the first pitch at the Mets game. How was it? Were you nervous?
Of course, yeah. I was nervous for about 6 weeks before it happened, yeah. Too. Every day, at some point, it would enter my mind, like, because, you know, this, arguably nothing means more to me than baseball and the Mets.
Right.
You know, maybe my family. a huge maybe, but, like, you know, I always knew it had the potential to be, you know, the best night of my life, or also the complete disaster and, like, something
right.
I can never get over.
Yeah.
Because I care so much about it. And so, you know, I anticipated it a lot, very nervous.
Practice?
I didn't really, you know, I play softball on Saturdays.
Yeah.
You know, you're there.
Yeah.
But it's, we do everything together.
Yeah.
Sure. Yeah. But it went pretty well because
yeah,
my
out,
favorite
man.
Part, we've got a video here, and my favorite part is your reaction afterwards. Take a look.
This guy almost gets in the way.
Oh, nice, dude. Nice. Now I gotta go throw it.
Yeah. It's a good throw.
That's a really good throw. And he threw from the mound, which a lot of people don't do.
Well, you have also
I've done it three times.
Yeah, for the Pittsburgh
yes.
Pirates.
I've done it twice.
This is a photo of you here.
Yeah, I've done it twice.
Baby.
I've done it twice for the Pirates, and he's right. It's nerve-wracking, man. Two times went well. One time was the thing you never want to do, I did.
What happened?
Well, here's what happens. You never...
Yeah, but then you did the most badass thing ever.
Yeah, yeah. So here's what happened. So I threw out once years ago when Pittsburgh had Three Rivers Day, and that was great. Then I threw in Wrigley. It was really great. They were both great, chest high.
Attaboy.
Yeah, attaboy from the mound. And then I threw out once again in Pittsburgh, and the thing you never want to do, if anything, Dylan and I were talking about this, you go 10 feet over the catcher, throw it into the stands, it doesn't matter. You never want to throw short. I threw a tiny bit, a good bit short, and outside into the dirt. It's like the mortal sin. And I had been rehearsing. I'd been practicing. I would go to rehearse. Like,
such an accent. I'd been rehearsing. I was with my coach.
I was.
Lift and push.
Yes.
I'd done breathing exercises.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And
I had the attitude.
And what did the crowd do when that happened?
There was silence.
Oh,
there
really?
Was, yeah, that really uncomfortable silence where they were like, it would have been one thing if they just booed me, but they felt really bad.
Oh, in New York, they would have booed me.
So I said, give me the ball back.
You're a legend.
And this won't do. And the guy goes, what? I go, throw me the ball back. So throw him the ball back, and I blistered one right down the center.